What is the curl of a vector field? In vector calculus, the curl is a vector operator that describes the infinitesimal rotation of a vector field in three-dimensional Euclidean space. At every point in the field, the curl of that point is represented by a vector. A vector field whose curl is zero is called irrotational.